He bought you a stock car and he made the purchase. He made the purchase with your bag. You can walk out of that store. You know that wheat belongs to you. So you can walk out of that store with no fear because he bought it. It's yours. You can walk to a police officer and shake it and walk away. It is yours. I tell you, our souls have been paid for. Yes. This afternoon, the blood of Jesus is here this afternoon. And I want to ask anybody here.